Mark Nicholas, and I'm thrilled to be here to bring you today's broadcast of the cricket. We're bound to see some powerful hitting. This isn't a game for the faint-hearted. Oh, there's a good toss to win, and an excellent decision to bowl first. Some would say a brave one. I'm not sure it is. These conditions are very damp out here. There's a lot of grass on the surface. It won't just swing in the air either. It'll nip around off the seam. Good luck to opening batsman, I say. What a Dipanar is facing.
Dipanar waiting at the striker's end. Yeah. The sweeper picks up. There's just one there. Pakistan have changed their field. Stopped in the covers.
And at the crease now is Graham Smith. Here's Graham Smith.
Smith facing.
It's pretty tough for the bowlers on a pitch like this. There doesn't seem to be any margin for error.
Straight to a fielder. Pakistan have made an adjustment to their field. Smith waiting at the striker's end.
This cover driving is a joy to watch.
Pakistan have changed their field. Stopped in the covers. Pakistan have made an adjustment to their field. Gone to the fence.
Cracking stroke. He's in good touch.
Pakistan have made an adjustment to their field. Hit straight to a fielder.
Ten's got the best chance of catching that.
And that is an impressive shot.
Pitch that short, you will get punished. Make no mistake, you will get punished.
Pakistan have made an adjustment to their field. Play it away with comfort. Fielded by the man at long on. Just one run.
The bowling side can now have up to five players outside the inner ring.
Pakistan have made an adjustment to their field. Pitched straight to a fielder. Into the gap. There's just one there. There's just one there. Runs here, fielded by the man out long on. Just one run.
That is about the right length for this pitch. Then you can bring the batsman onto the front foot and commit him to play.
Pitch straight to a fielder. That looked really nasty. I'll be surprised if we see him again in this innings. Edged, but safe. Fielded by the man at long on. Just one run. Brilliant catch.
Well, that's a lazy shot, you know. What a waste.
Change of bowling. Pakistan have changed their field. I'm not sure if he'll be able to continue. He looks to be in some pain. Ouch, that must have hurt. Please, the wicketkeeper.
You cannot afford to give the batting team gifts like that. Four byes.
a really superb shot.
What a wonderful stroke. By heaven, he looks in good shape out there.
No shot played to that one. Wide ball signalled by the umpire.
Oh, that's a beauty. What a hook stroke. It's a difficult shot to play that, but he kept it down and comfortably beat the fielder.
That was six all the way.
Oh, and the bowler can't believe it. That's out of the ground. Maximum.
We're about to see a change in the bowling.
On strike now is Jacques Callis.
Callis waiting at the striker's end. It's straight to a fielder. That's good judgment. No need to play at that. That's been given as a wide. I think he'll be okay. It'll sting a bit though. That could be a very painful blow. Very good over. Only one offered in the end. One will have ruffled his feathers.
Nicely timed. You don't need to smash the ball to the boundary every time. Sometimes ease and grace will do it.
Pakistan have made an adjustment to their field. That looked quite nasty. That's gone for four byes.
Four byes. That's a mistake by the wicketkeeper.
Dipanar facing. Well, that one will wake him up a bit.
Now, the bowler's giving him a hard time out there. That will have hurt. He won't want to show that it's hurt. You sense the momentum changing.
Pakistan have changed their field. It's straight to a fielder. Straight through the covers. There's just one there. It's straight to a fielder. It's straight to a fielder. And we have a change of bowling. Pakistan have made an adjustment to their field. Oh, that one pinged right off the helmet. Marvellous stuff.
Good stroke, but I don't think that's the place to bowl to it.
Lay it away with comfort. Fielded by the man at long on. There's just one there. He's winded, but I think he'd be okay to continue. Well, that's found the gap in the field. There's the umpire signal, no ball. There it goes, right out of the ground. about to see a change in the bowling. Pakistan have made an adjustment to their field.
Lovely stroke, what a beauty, and how would have he enjoyed that? Now that came right out of the middle of the bat.
That was a really confident shot. Shot by Harris.
You just don't see it played much better than that. Marvellously well played.
Pakistan have changed their field. It's straight to a fielder.
Welcome back. Players and the umpires have made their way to the middle. Everybody's set for the second innings, and it really is difficult to choose a winner. Let's pick up commentary now with Richie Benn.
Thanks, Mark. So, we're all ready for the first ball of the innings. That's a big appeal. Says not out.
That had to have been going over the top of the stumps.
Marvellous effort there. That was really well judged. It went a long way up.
Very safely done. He's got soft hands, his eyes were level, crucially held onto as well.
Pollock gets his first wicket.
Absolutely loves to play that shot. It's a big run earner for him too.
That's in the stands. Six runs.
Did it and it went straight through him. I mean, that's a fantastic ball.
Pollock gets his second wicket.
He's bowled brilliantly, quite brilliantly in fairness to him, probing and testing and challenging with every delivery.
Pakistan
deceived him with that. Beat him all ends up. I mean, you don't see better than that.
That's the third wicket now for Pollock.
He's bowled beautifully out there in this innings. You know, now he's up there with the best and getting his just reward.
He's gone for a duck.
A first baller, that is just so embarrassing. And rest assured, there'll be a few comments from the crowd as he heads back towards the pavilion.
And the end of the over. That's been given as a wide. That was a no ball by Entini. There's the umpire signal, no ball. And that really was a super stroke.
Tracking stroke. The secret was that he got his feet into position early and had plenty of time to play it.
Beautiful piece of fielding. Standing back.
He's always looking for that shot. It's such a strength in his game.
Played off the back foot, fielded by the man at long on. A hopeful shout, and the batsman was easily in. Help the run rate somewhat.
The bowling side can now have up to five players outside the inner ring.
There's just one there.
Pretty tough for the bowlers on a pitch like this. There doesn't seem to be any margin for error. Oh, there's a demoralizing sight for any bowler. The ball is just sailing over the fence.
Pollock can pull a big shout for that one. That's
it's a gift, just a gift, and this guy's too good to ignore gifts like that.
That over eased the pressure on the batting team. Played into the gap, fielded by the man at long on.
a monster.
Well, we'll hope like that one little bit. By the man at long on.
What a super stroke. Do you know, I didn't think that was a bad ball either.
That's a fantastic stroke. Let's take a look at that in slow motion.
Can't really complain about that. It's a poor line and being suitably punished.
That was sixed all the way. Let's take a look at that in slow motion. Must have been close. That was still going up as it cleared the rope.
His straight driving is perfect.
That has to be close.
Great strike. Great strike, six from the moment he hit it.
That easily cleared the boundary.
Loves it there. That's a great stroke. Four more.
Pushed into the gap. Super stuff. Safely taken by Rudolph.
Oh, the batsman will be kicking himself. It was such a good shot. He looked in good touch, and it's an unbelievable bit of field. Don't even bother chasing that. That's away into the bleachers. He hardly seemed to hit it, and it's six. Yep, that'll do it. That gives them an excellent win in this important limited overs fixture. That's it from me. That's it from Richie too. We've had a splendid day here. We hope that you've enjoyed it. See you soon.